Boise Harbor Flooring. We got our distressed floor fine sanded. So all the black spots are showing pretty good. Now all we gotta do is coat it. Here's the water-based brush. Some water-based finish. We just pour a nice big puddle down. Start moving it around. Get everything wet on the edges, then we do full passes wall to wall. So we don't get a bunch of brush marks. A little more finish. Make sure we're pushing a puddle here. Otherwise we end up with too many dry spots. Thank you. Now we just let it dry. Coat it again. You're on the finish.
Oh, my bad.
Okay, let's back.